Vincent Brooklyn, of course, you know what it is. www.vincentbrooklyn.com. Backstage with my man Torrey. For the record, I'm the
talking about my man Mark. You already know what it is, man.
I'm about to say something.
You know what this is, man. Vincent Brooklyn.
Let them know where to find you at, brother. Let them know where to find you at.
Oh, yeah, definitely hit me on the Twitter at Torrey, T-O-R-A-E. Find me posted up in the hood near you. Come to County Island, niggas know where I'm at.
Yeah.
They know, niggas go. They want to pop that album.
Let them know about that album. Give them all that.
For the record, it's in stores right now, man. Got Beat Rock on it. I got DJ Premier on it. My nigga Night Point is about Professor Diamond G. The list goes on and on and on. But most importantly, I'm on it. Some New York shit, and some shit that's not going on the radio with pieces of videos. Definitely want to get someone off. Word up.
Straight up.
on the strip. You know what I mean? That song I just did is my new video, my new single of my project, TGIFT. You know what I mean? And you can check that out on YouTube right now as YouTube/StandOutTV. You know what I mean? Let's do it, y'all. This is from Brooklyn right here. Y'all riding with me?
Yeah.
shit.
We got
sure you support it. It's not in every store, but it is in the merch table in the back. I think there's some premium ladies back there swinging that merch with me. It's always better when you get girls to sell your merch. Because girls like girls and guys like girls. See? Oh. Not all girls like girls. God damn it. Some of y'all like cock. How y'all feel? Y'all coming to the merch? So we're gonna rock out tonight, man. We're gonna take you back to the first joint. We're gonna take you to the current joint. We're gonna do some joints in between. How many of y'all got the full record album though? Anybody got it already? Okay, okay, I'll see you. Some of y'all lying, but it's cool though. It looks good on YouTube. I wanna see how well, if everybody that does have the album, I wanna see how well y'all know that album. Let's give some up the full record.
Push up against my back, hit the red. Taking a fight with my eyes clear. Who's the man? The shot.
office like the brothers of Owen. That nigga don't know about Owen Hart. WWF, nigga, you should have told me about Trickle. Put my left brother, that's really good. I'm gonna take this simple one, is that alright with y'all? I'm a cocky nigga, I need to drink water and shit. Who we at with? I want to break the number.
Come on, 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 come on
Alright, so that was just the last album I did off with Paul for Tubman Barrel. I wanna bring out present day and shit. I got this new album and shit, it's called For the Record. Like I said, it's at the first table, you ain't got it. And I did this joint, peace out to my man Law Professor. We was in the lab and he was like, yo, tour, like when you was in school, what you was into? I was like, I was in the gym, I was into lunch, I was into girls. But I never really liked to fuck with math and shit. So he's like, tour, we're gonna make you do the math, what's cool?
I don't perform good as being in Brooklyn and rocking with my niggas. You feel me? Let's keep it going. Let's get a hand in there real quick. I wonder where the money is going. I want the wrong one.
being PJ, my motherfucking man, Hollywood Rock music is.
Have a good time.
What?